slow things down here for y'all. This picture here, it's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back at 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive. We got along during the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. If the fear was taking overseas in the middle of hell in 1943, in the wintertime, you could almost see my breath. Was my tail gunner, old John McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans. You know he had my back right through the day we left. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen. Look at that smile. I was so